think it was half luck and half instinct. I knew we didn't have a slip in, and when he got the edge, Sajid taking 5 wickets, so he was seaming the ball around, so got the edge, and I just knew I had to go for it. So luckily it stuck, and take it from there.
You don't get many of those, do you?
Oh, well, not too often, but when you do, you need to go. So luckily the feet were in the right place and had the dive, and it stuck in the hand, so I was very happy.